Before we get started, I wanted to say I'm really sorry for not posting in like 3 months, but we've gained so many subscribers and I'm so thankful for you guys. Thank you so much for the support. But anyways, today's video is going to be on me making slime blindfolded. It was really interesting and kind of scary to be making slime blindfolded, but I am excited for you guys to see it. So let's get started. Okay. Okay, this is scary. Alright, first I'm gonna pour in my glue. Okay, this is different than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. I think everything's coming out. Okay, stuff is coming out. That's a lot of glue. Okay, that was a lot of glue. Next is shaving cream. Pick a color. So wait, I think I let's pick this one. Oh no, it's probably like the worst color. But that's like orange. Oh no, it is orange. I think it's orange. I didn't do borax water. Oh shoot, I didn't do borax water. Okay, we'll be back in a sec. Okay guys, I did see my slime, but I did not mix it at all or like move anything around. So just know that, I'm not cheating. So let's start again. So I did see it, I did notice it wasn't mixed around very well. So I'm gonna try to mix it a bit better. Next is lotion. And I did see where it was, but, oh whoops, I'm not supposed to add other. Oh, I just screwed it on the side. Okay. So the borax water is here. I tried to put it in a little container with a spout. Ooh, I can feel it. Whoa, I think I added way too much borax. You're laughing, I can hear you, Mom. Oh, it's so bad. Oh no, it's so bad. Why did I pick this up? It's so bad. No. I thought I would, to be honest, I really thought I was gonna be good at this, but I'm not. Worst slime ever. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is so not even stretchy. I'm gonna show you guys a comparison of my other slimes to this, okay? Oh my gosh. Okay, I think I'm ready to take my blindfold off. Oh, it's so bad. Okay. All right, I'm gonna show you a comparison of this to my other slimes. So here's one of my good fluffy slimes that I've made. See how good this is? Okay, now I'm gonna show you my other slime. So this is like something you'd make in science class. I don't even know what this is. But yeah. Did you like the video? So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe down below. Peace.